As more than conquerors, oh God, we want to be partakers of your victory. We want to be partakers of your healing. You went through grief that we may receive joy. You went through pain that we may receive joy. You went through sorrow that we may receive joy. You took away our sadness. You took away our pain. You took away our anguish. And today we come at the place of victory and declare that we don't want to leave this camp with the pain that we came with. We don't want to leave this camp with the shame that we came with. We don't want to leave this camp with the rejection that we came with. We don't want to leave this camp, oh Lord, with any burden that we came with, dear Father. We approach thy throne of grace and we pray for victory. We lay down every burden. We lay down every burden, every wounds of the heart, dear Father, every emotional wreckage that we are, dear Father. We come to the place of victory to receive healing, so that even as we go out there, dear Lord, we may proclaim your healing. We may be like that Samaritan woman who met with you, Jesus, and went out and told people, come and see, I have met a man. That we may go out back to our campuses and say, come and see, we have learned about the kingdom of the Lord. We have met a man that heals our lives. We declare that that is our position from today. I pray for people, dear Father, who have even mental health issues, dear Lord. We declare your healing upon them in the name of Jesus. Those that are ailing in their bodies, dear Father, we declare because at the cross we received healing, we pronounce healing upon their bodies right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray for those that have been socially disconnected, dear Father, that have been facing breakups in relationship and families, oh God. We declare healing in those relationships. We declare healing in those families, oh God. We declare reconciliation in the mighty name of Jesus. And we declare that as we depart from this place, oh God, we are living in victory and we are going to walk as more than conquerors, because Jesus, you have conquered for us. You have done it for us. You have done it for us. You have done it for us. We embrace your healing. We embrace your victory. In the name of Jesus, we pray and we give thanks. Amen.
Amen. Amen.